Okay, in today's video, we're salmon fishing on the Columbia River with my brother Mike and our buddy Jason. We ended up catching three different fish, but we lost one of them. The video we have is the one we lost. We didn't get video of the other two that we kept. So anyways, here it is.
Right-handed. I reeled my right hand.
I got a spinning drill up there if you want in.
Yeah? I'll get him.
Possibly.
One of us can get him.
Can't see him?
Jason, you put that fish up so I can... What do you mean, can't see him?
Yeah.
Or you not want
to handle
a
bird? You want a picture? It's your... Oh!
Fish home!
What?
I say it's time for revenge.
I cannot believe I just dropped a whole damn phone in the water.
Your whole life.
Everything.
God.
My bed, my feeling, my everything.
I would do it, but if I f***ed up, I'll never hear the end of it.
Hold up, I've never heard, I haven't heard the end of it yet. He just went ahead and decided he was going to go for a little walk. He's still right here, dear.
I can't believe I just brought my whole phone.
Dude, that
I mean,
sucks.
My whole phone, my whole life.
Your whole life. I know. I feel your pain right now.
I don't know how I'll get back. Oh my.
You'll get all your tech back.
I got all my
as long
bids,
as all your shit's on the cloud.
All my bids and everything in that thing. I'm going to have it fired up. Maybe.
Lost a fish and a phone.
Oh, I lost my phone for nothing?
Dude.
What the hell?
It felt pretty alright, but... Dude, that sucks.
Fish and a phone gone.
We're out here without West Adventures fishing on the Columbia River.
I'd like to thank Out West Adventures, Out West Construction, Dustin Well Boats, Ida's Farms, Mike Cooley Construction for this wonderful day out here on the river.